looking for a teammate. He'll slow it down and bring it near side to Noah Manning. Manning trying to get around a man. Manning getting wrapped up. Penalty flag thrown and a shot and a goal for J.J. Silstrop. And Denver's lead is now 8-4 and a penalty coming against Utah.